The Boston Celtics are unbeaten at home, but tonight, for the only time during the regular season, they got to take on the champ, Nikola Jokic against Jayson Tatum. Here goes Jayson Tatum, finding Kristaps Porzingis for the three at 15 in the opening quarter. Reggie Jackson on the other end to Jokic, who drills the three. He also had 15 in the opening quarter. We're tied at 23 in the second. Jayson Tatum gets the steal, and we're racing the other way with Tatum. And is he going to deliver a pass? No, sir. He's throwing that thing down. A tremendous jam from Jayson Tatum there in traffic on the run. Boston by five. Then Tatum misses the layup on the break. But Kristaps Porzingis gets the rebound throwdown. He had 21 points and 8 rebounds. Jamal Murray, a little reverse layup on the other end, 58-53. Boston's lead down to 5. Jaylen Brown hits the corner 3. He had 13 points on the game. Just 1 of 9 from 3, though. Boston up 61-55 at the half. In the third, Nikola Jokic hits the 3-pointer, and this is Denver's first lead since early on. Third quarter, Derrick White hits a 3. 24 points, 5 assists for White, and it's 82-73, Boston by 9. Murray hits the jumper. He had 35 points and 8 rebounds. We're tied at 88. In the fourth, Nikola Jokic working on Al Horford, just leaning in and making the hook. 34 points, 12 rebounds, 9 assists for Jokic. Denver by 1. Tatum on the drive, throws it down. That cuts Denver's lead down to 1 again. Less than 5 seconds to go. Jayson Tatum, a chance to tie it, fading and missing. And in the end, Denver ends Boston's home unbeaten streak on the season. They get the W. Your final score, 102-100.